Today's one of the darkest nights that I've ever seen. All I started to think about was the devil asking me to sell my soul to him for eternity. I told that man, Auntie, you get the fuck out of my way. You know why? Because all I do is pray to God. That's my master. So I told the bastard to send all his people my way. Whoever works for him, whoever ever tries to be his advocate, tell him to talk for him. I'm going to break their jaw. I'm going to crack their skull. I'ma fuck their whole. I don't give a fuck about nobody that believes in Satan. Cause yo, I lost my kids because of that motherfucker. He made my shorty leave me. He made a lot of things bad happen to my life. That's how I can still, you know, do whatever I got to make it in my own life. See, I can pick up a butcher's knife, take a nigga life. I can walk up behind you and slit your throat from ear to ear. See, I can get this message clear. Don't ever try to play me the devil. Don't ever try to get to my level. Don't ever think that you create me and God. Don't ever think that you could ever hit that hard. Don't ever think that I won't leave all your niggas scarred. Don't you understand I'm not playing no games. I'm here getting into this lane, no matter what it takes. Don't you understand I'm not fake. I'm the realest nigga you could ever meet. Why have I told you when you meet me in the flesh? It's flesh for flesh. You can't come to me, see me face to face. Cause you're an entity and you're a bitch. Just like all your real niggas in this world that are real. I don't fight them because I know if I did, I'd probably have to fucking kill them and their damn kid. Don't you understand? That's why I don't do what I do. That's why you pussy ass nigga, when I meet you, it's me against you and all your damn people. I don't need no army behind me. I don't need Jesus or his people. I just need me. Don't you understand? That's why I'm the realest nigga walking the face of this planet. That's why I don't give a fuck about nothing but me and my crew. That's why me and my crew will air anybody that fucks with me or any of my crew. See, me and my crew, we keep it so tight. We don't let nobody understand what we talk. We only know what we talk about. Don't you understand? That's how we real. That's why y'all fake. That's why you walk around talking like the snake. Don't you understand? Me and my people, we so real. We know how real feel. Y'all understand us? Because y'all ain't real. That's why y'all don't know how we feel. That's why if we pull that gun on you, we will kill you. We not those pussy type niggas. We don't give a fuck if we have guns. You can pull out your guns, we'll pull our triggers. Don't you understand? Then you'll be gone before the biggest niggas. I ain't got a crew by my side. So all I do is rap dolo. That's why I told you, I smoke on the weed. I smoke on the ganja. That's my trees. That's why I told you, don't ever fuck with those. Because then I'm going to have to fill up your clothes with a bunch of bullet holes. Now it's all over. Game over.